Well, the stage is truly set for what should be a terrific night of football here at Anfield. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Liverpool up against Leeds United.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Good movement. Excellent ball over the top. Brilliant save. Well cleared away. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. But he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Fabinho. Salah. Henderson. And lining it up. Jota, and now passing it through. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
In the short corner, let's see. They've won back possession. Junior Firpo. Now with Bamford. Now can they create something? Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Delivering it. Still not clear. Can he put them ahead? In it goes! The opening goal in this contest.
Well, here it is again. And if you are going to clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defence time to readjust. And they don't do that. It's a poor clearance. And suddenly, the ball's in the back of the net.
Well, the action continues. Is there to be a response from Liverpool now? There needs to be. Andrew Robertson. Matip now. Fabinho. Henderson. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. A move of promise on the flank. Has the strength to hang on to it. Mateusz Klich. Well, they get the ball once more. Thiago. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Takes the shot. Terrific block. Fabinho. Well read to ease the pressure. Moving forward effectively. Bamford. Top class defending. It's there for him. Brilliant save. Well, a piece of quick thinking by the keeper.
Well, that's great goalkeeping. He read it so well, didn't he?
Thiago. Here's Robertson. So almost at the break here, and not quite going to plan for the home side. Work to do, Stuart.
Well, it's been a tight first half so far, but they haven't quite shown enough guile in the attacking third. If, however, they can be more dynamic in the 1v1 situations, they have the quality to turn this around.
Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Dispossessed there. Tremendous piece of tackling. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. Another performance, Sadio Mane is... Well, back in business here. Can Liverpool turn this game on its head? Fabinho. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Stuart Dallas. Well, foul play, says the referee. And in the event, just a talking to, but could easily have seen yellow. Fabinho. And this is Diogo Jota now. Promising looking ball. Mane. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick.
Substitution for Liverpool. Coming off the pitch, number 14, Jordan Henderson. Coming onto the pitch, number 7, James Milner.
Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. He'll try his luck here. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save.
Substitution for Liverpool.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Who can he pick out? Getting a strong fist on the ball. Not a particularly strong challenge. Firing it towards goal. Body in the way. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Exquisitely taken free kick, but no end product.
Well, he has such good technique. I expected him to score there, but it was still a great effort.
Well, we have 30 minutes to go.
Well, the stats don't lie. Leeds haven't dictated the play so far, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Possession lost. Milner. This is Salah. Still alive. Well, no damage done. Aware of the threat, solving the problem.
Will they?
Oh, Stuart, they must score. Oh, a goal for Liverpool, who are now on level terms.
Well, as you can see, this was always coming. They've been piling on the pressure. It's a well-deserved goal.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Harrison. Stuart Dallas. And the attack looks promising. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Not out of the woods yet. And a time for calm on the ball.
Well, the keeper's made a good save, but you just sense a goal is coming soon.
Junior Firpo. A fine use of the ball. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Terrific save.
Well, that's a top-class save. He read it so well.
Well, this corner could be pivotal. It might represent their last chance to get in front in the dying moments. It comes to absolutely nothing.
Well, what a finish we've got here. Can Liverpool get this winning goal? The fans certainly think so. Just listen to them.
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? In behind for him to chase. Well read to put an end to that attack. Ayling. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Rafinha. Adam Forshaw with it. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Salah. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Salah! Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Not so late in the proceedings. Liverpool know they've got to make this count.
Substitution.
Time for a change then.
Coming off the pitch, number 43, Matthias Glick. To be replaced by number 19, Rodrigo.
Delivering it. Well, no end product. And there's the whistle. They can't be separated after 90 minutes.